Today I have the best DIY 2020 face mask compilation. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.